What's good and welcome back once again to another Resident Evil Zero video. People say in the meeting, Dr. Marcus, and that guy seemed to be the final boss because he transformed and now we're fighting him, but I died a few times and decided to stop because I got a little sleepy. So I'm going back this after meeting Dr. Marcus and getting the revelation. I'm going back and hoping to beat him right now. I don't think it's going to be a one-off fight, probably two or three times. That's necessary that most Resident Evil bosses bring. So that is to be expected. But without further ado, let's just jump on in.
Resident Evil Zero.
Let's switch up the route. We're not going to the lodging. Rebecca panel room. Yeah, let's do this. Ah, nah, a little too far. A little too far. A little way too far, so let's quit back to the beginning.
Resident Evil Zero.
Let's try one with Billy. Maybe five. Billy Legend 4. What is this?
You stay here.
Okay.
Alright, so this is the perfect time now to go back around there. Perfect. So I'm going back around there. To get all I need to get. Can pick that up when I'm coming back. Oopsie daisy. What is it, the third floor? I believe there was something good on the third floor. Let's go to the third floor first. If not the third floor, the floor, the fourth floor. So it's the fourth floor. Get on with it. So it's the second? Fine, second and first. Got the second and the first.
No.
Right out of the air. Data bullet.
Nope.
I did bring right there, eh? Oopsies. Right, let's do lap. Herbal mix. Okay. We did not my brain. Come on, let's see if I can get it without. Oh, come on. That's what I was running from. Yeah. Get out of here. Combine. All right. Thank you. See if I can get around that spider. Yep, get out of here. But I probably have to go, have to take out these guys. Quicker, heavier. More damage. Nice. Come outside. Third floor. I hope I can beat this guy. That guy is tough though. That is the thing. And away we go. Open sesame. Raggy! No, you don't. Reload. Okay, everything's all right.
Split up.
Okay.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
Everyone is fine. Pop up. And away we go.
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party. You are the guests of honor. After all, it's your wake.
Who are you? Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated.
Time to die, Doctor.
Albert Wesker. Research.
Wesker. Birkin.
However, something wondrous happened. It took the T-virus inside of my queen years to procreate my new life. I live. Now I will have my revenge on Umbrella.
Yeah, but we didn't do anything.
The world will burn in an inferno of hate.
You'll pay for what you've done.
We'll see which one of us is gonna die.
That thing is disgusting. Come on, Billy. Adam, ay. Good work, Billy. Hey. Run. Billy, don't bring you here, sir. Ah, damn.
Resident Evil Zero.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
This way.
Okay.
You stay here.
Yeah. Let's regroup.
Roger.
Thank you.
Yes. Yes. Finally. Look at that danger. Damn. One touch. Oh boy. Okay, so really just go over there. Open up now. Open sesame. See, there we go. And unlock. Save. And get a typewriter right here. Billy Legend 5. Oh, I have that from the... Holy cow. I don't think I should be troubling any of these. Again, combine. Just walk around, not going anywhere as yet. Ah, damn. I will have to come back and pick up all of these. But I think I can stop it right here. Alright guys, that was a hard fight. But I finally get by with that fight. Things went well properly. It took me longer to defeat that guy than I would really like. But I eventually got rid of that guy. So, and now I'm looking to stop it right here. Hopefully in the next one I can proceed to the end. Or to wherever it leads. So, now until next time guys. Hope to see another one. Peace, I'm out.